show you the small fishing vessel. It's a rather old build, but I decided to show you anyways. And yeah, I quite enjoy it. It has a nice shape to the bow and the hull. Pretty nice exterior. Can see the crane with which the net is being put out. You can see where the fish will be stored. We're gonna take a look at that later. We have the bow with the mooring station. And yeah, let's take a look at the interior, shall we? So yeah, down here we just have the entrance. And yeah, small storage. We're gonna go down below later. Let's first go to the wheelhouse or the bridge, which will be here. This is where you steer the ship. We have a small table here, as well as a little balcony kind of area where you can enjoy sitting when the weather's good and you don't have to walk. Now let's go down below. Down here into the crew, yeah, area. We have a few storage crates down here, as well as the engine room, which we'll have here with the engine. And over here, what? There we go. We have the toilet, nothing special, just a small toilet. That's the main crew area. We have a table, some bunk beds, and the galley. And over here, we have, yeah, the fish storage where all the fish is being stored and cooled, of course, to keep it fresh. And we have a small little workshop area over here for small repairs, which need to be done on the ship and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, that's the interior of the ship. Let's go up again. And out we go. And yeah, that's it for today. So yeah, small fishing vessel. And see you tomorrow with another video of a bigger ship. See ya.